Hey, Melody, someone in the phone for you.
Okay. Hello? Oh, that's perfect timing. I was going to call you. Okay? Yeah.
Okay, bye. So, did you tell your mom about us being together yet?
No, not yet. I think it's too soon.
Oh.
Hey, watch out! Disgusting!
Hey, Sydney!
Hey!
How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Two cups of coffee. Yeah, I'm fine. I just made a lesbian couple and they just bumped into me. It's disgusting.
Yeah, that's unbelievable. That kind of people shouldn't exist.
Yeah, they didn't even apologize.
Yeah.
I beg your pardon. Don't you think what you're saying is a little bit homophobic?
Yeah, we're leaving.
It better be that.
What's going on?
That's impossible. People no longer have respect nowadays.
Dr. Shane, well, while we're talking about this,
there will be a debate tonight about the place of homosexuality in the society. Would
yeah.
you like to come?
Yes, it would be interesting. I like people like you. Let me offer you a coffee.
Thank you.
Just.
Welcome. We are here at a press conference about your support for homosexuality.
Why are you devoted to homosexuals?
Well, I think homosexuals are like us and they've got the same rights.
I agree. So do I. I don't at all. Homosexuality is a thing. It's disgusting.
I don't see what's so disgusting about it. I mean, like, I'm just like you. I'm just like all the others.
What about your mother?
Yeah, now she knows.
No, wait.
What about the adoption?
I already said it. You're like you and me. I think you can adopt a child.
But it will be quite difficult, won't it?
Yes, infinitely.
That's enough.